When shall we three meet again?
There's only two of us for evilness.
Right, okay, funny face. Do you understand my cunning plan?
Aye, boss. I mean, Mrs. Boo, your evilness. You're not going to cast a spell, are you?
No, you floppy-footed fool. I am the giant's wife, not a witch. I'm boiling my underwear. Out, damn spot! Out!
Some stains are so difficult to shift.
Now, let's go over the plan one last time.
I've got to sell some beans to this Jack character because they're magic and they'll lead him up to the giant's castle.
Where Mr. Boo, the giant, and I will finally be rid of Jack forever!